We begin tonight with your crime alert. A convicted felon is going back to prison, this time for lewd conduct with an 11-year-old boy.
The Bingham County Prosecutor's Office says Antonio Tolentino was sentenced to 12 years fixed and 18 years indeterminate on Monday after agreeing to plead guilty as part of a non-binding plea agreement. Tolentino had recently been paroled on different charges when the lewd conduct charge was filed against him last year.